Hi, Zach Truelock here. For this moment in the wild, we'll be covering the painted turtle. The painted turtle is a medium-sized turtle, with shell lengths growing to about 7 inches. They are found throughout much of North America, from the east, west to Washington and Oregon, but they are largely absent from the southwest, though small, isolated populations occur. The shell is domed and smooth. Red markings on the sides of the shell, limbs, and neck give them their name. They prefer large, slow-moving, or stagnant bodies of water, such as lakes, ponds, and slow-moving rivers. They prefer a soft bottom with abundant aquatic vegetation. They also require structures to bask on, most commonly logs that have fallen into the water, just like this one. They can often be seen basking in rows on the best, sunniest logs. Males have elongated claws that they use during courtship underwater. After mating, females come onto land from about May to July to seek out nesting sites. During this time of year, turtles are more likely to be encountered, and it's best to move them across the road in the direction they were facing. Relocated turtles often simply wander and try to find their way back to home, the areas that they are familiar with. Thanks for watching. If you have any questions about turtles or any other types of wildlife, please contact a Purdue University Extension Wildlife Specialist, and we'll do our best to answer. Thanks.